Have you ever transcended space and time?
Yes. No. Time, not space. No, I don't know what you're talking about.